Okay, well, I don't really know what to pack for Layla's lunch, because if you guys didn't know, Layla's actually gonna go to, you know, our neighbor's, like, twins' other house or something, because they're gonna have, like, a sleepover today. I don't even know what they're gonna have. Sienna, can you help me pack her lunch?
Does it really take that much skill to pack a lunch?
I mean, yeah, I don't know. This is her first sleepover, so she has to, like, you know. Layla, did you fall asleep from watching your little Disney Plus?
Yes, and doing my test dance.
Okay, well, come on. We're gonna get you, like, a little snack since this is your first sleepover. We packed everything in your book bag. But we just need some snacks. I don't really know what to pack, but...
Oh, do a lot of fruit snacks.
Okay, I'll get a little fruit. I'll get, how much is it? You're gonna go with twins, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll pack three fruit snacks, because we're gonna pack a lot of...
I'm not sharing with them. Right, we ain't sharing with them. We ain't got money for that.
Okay, then, three for yourself. Well, we're just gonna get a lot of snacks. Are you gonna bring your iPad...
Yes. Let me go get that.
Okay, yeah. Pack it up in your backpack. Make sure you bring your charger so you can.
This is my iPad.
It's her iPad. Bring your charger so you can call us if anything goes wrong. Okay, I'm not tweeting her fruit snack.
These are not her fruit snacks from the cupboard.
Oh, there was. I put three on the counter.
You shut up.
Anyways, okay. I'm gonna get you. Do you want like some chips?
Yeah.
Not you. Layla. Where did Layla go? She went. Layla, where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay, come on.
I'm right here. Come on.
Yeah, do you want like these chips? Like I found them in our pantry.
No, I don't need those.
I don't okay. think she needs chips. I think she needs veggies and carrots.
No, she's getting chips. Okay, I'm gonna get you a water too for so you can be healthy.
Yes, healthy.
Okay, whatever.
And then I think, do you want like a Prime or something? I'll just get you that, whatever. And then you think this is enough snacks?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. What we should start doing is I'm gonna like grab your snacks and then we could just put them in your backpack, you know? What else do you think we need to like take?
That's it. I don't need anything else.
Okay, yeah, let me just pick this up, and then we could just place it near your iPad, because, you know, you don't really know anything that's going
to
go on.
Actually, I'll be taking that iPad with me. You don't get to have
any. No, because you never know what could happen. Like, what if she gets an emergency?
Where's my backpack?
Yeah, we need your backpack to put, like, all these stuff in, but let me go ask your mom. I think she knows where she put it. Sienna... Oh, there you are.
Yes.
Where's Layla's backpack? Because we can't find it.
It's in her cubby in the laundry room.
Okay, yeah, let me go get that. Are you gonna... Oh, there you are, Layla. Come on, let's go get your backpack. Your mom said it was in the laundry room, I think in your cubby, right? It's the pink one, right? Oh, here it is. There we go. All right, let's just grab that. And then let's go put it... Let's set it right here. And then we could just put all your snacks in there. There we go. Put your iPad in here. Don't forget your charger. But don't be on your iPad for too long. Okay, I think I have everything. What about you guys? Do you guys have everything? Are we ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Okay, perfect. Hurry up, Sienna. There we go. Okay. Here, let me just place you in your little booster seat. Let me buck you. There you go.
Yay!
Yep. You could use your iPad for now, just for the road trip, but it's not really that far, so it shouldn't be a big deal. Okay, is everybody ready? Are you guys all buckled up?
Yes, I'm ready. Let's go now.
Yeah, we do need to turn on the AC. Can you turn it on, Sienna? I'm kind of driving.
Lilo right now.
Okay, there we go. Perfect. We should be in her house. We should be at their house in like 20 minutes. Okay, well, I think, well, we're about to be at your little friend's house. The GPS is 1 minute away. I know, this is a long drive.
Oh, is this the house?
Oh, they're rich. They have a balcony in the front.
What part of rich is this? This just looks ugly.
Okay, look at their car, though. Their car's nice. You can't lie.
I mean, yeah, but the house is just hideous.
Okay, come on, Layla. Get your little backpack. There we go.
I'm kind of scared.
Oh, they're already spying on us from the balcony. Oh, they have a Ring camera, too.
Hello?
Hello? Yeah, knock. Oh, hello.
Hi.
Hi. I'm here to drop off my daughter. I thought she was gonna.
Hi.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
How are you?
Oh.
Oh, this house is definitely very, very. Let me
see. Oh, I like it. It's nice.
Don't mind the house.
They have popcorn.
Why is there a fondue fountain on your counter?
They have a chocolate. Oh my gosh, we need to get one. They have. Look, they have popcorn. They have slushy.
We're skinny.
No, I actually need to get one.
We can too.
Oh.
Pardon? We can too.
Little girl, I can't tell them to head back.
I really love your eyes.
How much money did y'all spend on surgery for that body?
Dad, remember what mom said.
The copy's kind of broke down too.
You know what? What can you do to a mom?
Anyways, Okay, well, we'll just leave her here. I'm pretty sure she's digging through snacks. Don't mind her. I have this backpack here with all her stuff. Here, Layla. Here's your backpack. Okay? Bye.
Okay.
Sienna.
Can you get your
Put that down.
Wife.
Okay, we'll put it down.
Okay, anyways, where did he go? Oh, there you are. Okay. Just call us if you need anything. We'll be, like, around town getting, like, a massage, you know, dinner, you know. Okay. But anyways, yeah, okay.
Do y'all need a little cash for that? Like, do y'all need...
No.
Oh,
okay.
You sure? Because we think y'all need it.
Oh, girl.
Look, girl, shut up.
Right.
Let me, like, Dad, I'm gonna take some of my cash for him.
Okay, Layla, if you need anything, you know you have your iPad, so just FaceTime us, okay? Just call us, okay?
I'm scared.
No, it's okay.
What? Were y'all saying something?
Don't be shy. I'm just gonna have a word with her. Stay safe. Don't be afraid to defend yourself, okay? Okay, I'm gonna leave you now, okay?
Hit it back.
Oh, no, yeah. Okay, here.
Dad said not to hit.
In this house.
Okay, goodbye, Layla.
It's
bye.
Goodbye.
Girl.
Who's talking to me?
Oh, my God. Okay.
Goodbye.
Oh, my gosh.
I don't think Layla's good there.
Yeah, she's definitely going to get into... Oh, but anyways, I hope she's safe. I didn't want her to stay, but we're going to get a spa and dinner, so I don't really care.
Yeah, same.
Okay, girls, I don't want to be bothered, so I'm going to mind my business and go to my room. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
Where's your guys' room? So what do you guys want to do?
Watch TV.
Let's go watch TV. Okay,
where's
your guys' room? Oh, my God. These are, like, so nice. Like, my dad could never afford this.
Thanks.
Our dad wants it.
We're so big. Hey, let me turn your TV on for you.
Anyways, can we watch the unicorns, or is that too bougie for you?
Sure. Unicorn. I love the unicorn.
We should get the popcorn.
Yeah. You go to the popcorn machine?
That's just so fancy.
Yeah, I know that your family can't afford a popcorn machine, but you can still watch it.
My mom told me I can hit back. She's like, you need to stop.
Don't hit me.
Yeah,
I will pull like as the guns.
What?
I will pull your spaceman.
No, you
don't.
These are fully secured, and you're not getting them
out. I never said there was a week, like what your mom wants, but
okay. Well, I'm gonna tell her that when she gets here.
What your mom can do? Ugh. Whatever. Let's just go to the playground. Ugh.
Yeah,
stop fighting.
Yeah. Anyways, let's go. It's actually kind of getting hot out here. I don't want to be out here anymore. We know you're not hot, but go down the slide. Hurry up.
That's another thing I'm telling my mommy, because you're being rude, and I'm going to go tell your dad, too. I'm going to push you down
the... I'm so scared. I'm sorry.
I'm telling your dad.
Oh, do you think what I'm thinking?
Yeah.
Yay!
Okay, guys, we just got gas and we just got Boba, but we have to cut this little spa thing short because we have to go pick up our daughter from, where is she at? Her little friend's house.
I don't want to run to that ugly house.
Yeah, but basically what happened is that we have to go pick her up because she's like locked in a room right now or something. They were being mean to her. Right? I don't even know. Oh, hopefully she's okay. Hopefully they didn't like do anything.
You know what? Let me find my mobile wig in this car. Where is it at?
It's in the trunk.
Okay, let me get a look at it before we.
They have a new car every single. Look, they have a golf cart now. They had. Oh my gosh.
Let's go in. Come on, I'm ready.
Okay, let's go. Is the door unlocked?
Excuse me. Hello. Excuse me.
Oh, there we go.
Pardon.
Where's our daughter?
First of all, back up. Where's my daughter at?
Nobody's worried about you. She's downstairs playing with the kids. Come on.
She called us saying she called us saying that you're.
Where's y'all's friend at?
Where? Oh, I hear her.
Hear something?
Are you here?
No, she's here.
Open it.
No one's in there. Here.
Oh my gosh, Layla.
Why
is she in here? Why is she locked in here?
Oh okay, my gosh.
Listen. It was Violet's idea. I
thought
you were
not
to do it, but she still did it.
No. I don't care whose idea was. We're going to leave. Please control your daughters. We're just going to get her stuff and leave because this is
I'm
not
so
safe.
I'm so sorry. They're going to get...
Okay, no. Here, this is your bag.
Stop.
Oh my god.
Do it!
Oh, okay. Let's just go.
With your fat self, I'm your fat husband.
Girl, shut up.
Right. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry, Layla. I'm so sorry that happened to you.
Yeah, they took my ice cream.
They took your ice cream. You know, we'll go get you an ice cream right now.
Yeah, we'll get some ice cream. We got a
boba. Do you want a boba or an ice cream?
Boba.
Ice cream.
Like boba.
Oh, okay. Also, what is that on? Is that makeup on your face? What is that?
Oh, yeah, they got me some makeup.
Oh, what? No. We're not. No.
We will be throwing that away today.
You could give that to your mom.
Makeup. They taught me how to do it.
Okay, you could give the skincare to your mom. She needs it more than you do.
Okay.
Who are you
talking to? Oh, yeah, just get an ice. Okay, you got your little mint ice cream. Let's just start heading home now. We could finally go home and rest. And we hope we are never hanging out with them ever again.
And guess what?
What?
Leslie's now playing on my phone, and they said they want money to go get Wingstop with their friends.
Their cousin's gonna have... Actually, yeah, I'll just PayPal her, like... I'll just have to pay her, like, $50.
Oh.
Okay, guys, well, that's going to be it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on the post notification bell so you're notified every time we upload another video. Make sure to join my Discord server, my Roblox group, where I sell clothes that you can buy. And, yeah, I hope you have a good day. Bye, guys.
Bye.
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 Bye.